June 21st from the book 24 Hours a Day, Thought for the Day. Intelligent faith in the power greater than ourselves can be counted on to stabilize our emotions. It has an incomparable capacity to help us look at life in a balanced perspective. We look up and around and away from ourselves, and we see that 9 out of 10 things at the moment upset us will shortly disappear. Problems solve themselves. Criticism and unkindness vanish as though they have never been. Have I got the proper perspective toward life? Meditation for the day. A truly spiritual man or woman would like to have a serene mind. The only way to keep calm in this troubled world is to have a serene mind. The calm and sane mind sees spiritual things as the true realities and the material things as only temporary and fleeting. That sort of mind can never obtain by reasoning, because your reasoning powers are limited by space and time. That kind of mind can never obtain by reading, because our minds are also limited in the same way. You can only have that mind by an act of faith, by making the venture of belief. Prayer for the day. I pray that I may have a calm and sane mind. I pray that I may look up and around and away from myself.